off of Nirvana's huge breakout album, Nevermind.
美国摇滚天团超脱1991年推出专辑《从不介意》，当时爆红作品大卖，如今却因此遭到控告。
Remember this album? Everybody does. That baby from their cover art, his name was Spencer Eldon. He's no baby anymore. You want to feel old? He's 30, and he's suing Nirvana for quote.Child pornography.
原来是超脱乐团的专辑封面放上一名裸体男婴朝着钞票游来的照片，向前冲的概念被视为是经典设计。只不过男婴如今长大，却反过来控告超脱乐团剥削未成年人，求偿新台币将近7000万元。
Definitely, I like Nirvana a lot, and there's no songs I don't like.
强调自己很喜欢超脱乐团，但话锋一转，艾尔登认为当时自己只有4个月大，父母从未同意要发表照片，也没有得到报酬。才决定提起诉讼，指控乐团成员、摄影师和唱片公司人员总共17人性剥削、贩卖婴儿裸体形象。
It's a very over-sexualized image, and it does constitute child pornography. He is saying that he doesn't want his genitalia out there for the world to consume any longer.
不过艾尔登的指控似乎让外界觉得不太合理，因为外媒爆出艾尔登的父亲当时曾拿到5000多元台币当作酬劳。艾尔登也因为登上专题封面获得不少名气，现在却要反咬一口，让网友暗酸艾尔登果真是只顾向前冲，向前想疯了。三立新闻高一平报道。